Getting a good night's sleep is a real challenge for many Australians, but it doesn't have to be, according to the people behind this simple new device.
It's been 20 plus years since I've had a good night's sleep.
Sitting in traffic and then nodding off at the wheel.
Imagine being robbed of rest night after night.
I was always tired. I would always fall asleep.
For decades, these people have struggled to get a good night's sleep.
I've been a heavy snorer for the last 10 or 11 years. I'd wake up sometime during the night and realise that my wife had left the bed.
Rod Gonfire's wife, Robin, had left the bed all right. She was about to leave him altogether.
I was really tired all the time and I was really angry with him all the time.
Rod tried everything in a desperate attempt to get some shut-eye.
I've tried a sleep pillow. I've tried a little nose clip. I've tried nose splints. I've tried spray that goes in the back of the throat, and I've tried a mouth guard.
But Rod claims the sleep solution came in a new simple therapy.
I now know that I have a sound sleep and I wake afresh.
These are like band-aids and you just apply them to your nose. So you put it on before you go to sleep and you take it off when you wake up and you throw it away.
It may look like a band-aid solution, but Peter Wiles from the company claims it's much more than that.
When you breathe in, the valve will open and you'll breathe in normally. When you breathe out, this valve in the center of the device will close and there's small holes in the centers here where the air will escape. That will create a slow breathing out process which will keep your airway open, and that's what eliminates the sleep apnea and treats the snoring.
My friends, my partner would tell me I was snoring. I didn't believe them.
Helen McGee was horrified when she was suffering from sleeplessness and snoring.
I don't fit the criteria. That's the worst of it all. But how do I feel? Awful.
Helen was one of the first to try the new therapy and says she finally enjoyed a better night's sleep.
I feel so good. I've got more energy.
We put the device to the test on Lucy Bankier, a Melbourne nurse who suffers from sleep apnea and severe snoring.
I've been known on occasions to fall asleep in the middle of a conversation.
We film Lucy over 10 nights. On night one, there's the usual tossing and turning, but after 10 nights, peace at last, with little evidence of snoring or sleep apnea. Day 10, Lucy, of our study. How did you go?
Really good. Yeah, I was really pleased with the results that I achieved over the last 10 days. It was great. I feel like I've had a better sleep and I seem to be able to be awake a lot longer without feeling really tired.
We can all crack gags about snoring, but when those night vibrations are a sign of sleep apnea, you may be risking more serious health consequences like heart disease, stroke, high blood pressure, even diabetes.
Treating sleep apnea when it's detected is a vastly important thing for us as a community.
Dr. John Sweeker, medical director of the Melbourne Sleep Disorder Centre, says people would need to seek medical advice about whether the treatment is right for them. But he says there's a place for the therapy, which costs about $100 for a month's supply.
We know that this will not be applicable to all of our patients, but it's extremely exciting to have a new treatment that we can apply to those where other treatments have been inappropriate or have failed.
And that is music to the ears of long-suffering partners like Rod's wife, Robin.
I'm now sleeping and he's now sleeping.
And you can get more information on that story from our website.